delta?
Fee.
Have you been able to find the geologic features and identify the failure service?
No, and my frustration is building. It would make such a difference if we could get rock core out of the ground intact. It would be even better if we could just see into the ground. I need something to change.
You need to be the change, Delta.
What kind of a change? I'm drilling and coring and using every test method I know of on the samples we've gotten.
More innovation, less frustration, Delta.
I don't get it, Fee. What's the angle?
Televiewers, Delta. Televiewers.
Televiewers are fascinating tools, particularly if what you're exploring or designing really depends on the size and orientation of discontinuities like joints and fractures. And on sites where intact cores are a challenge to collect, they really shine. There are two types of televiewers, optical and acoustic. Optical and acoustic televiewers are subsurface exploration tools that capture extremely high-resolution images of a borehole wall. As the televiewer advances down the borehole, it takes 360-degree, continuous, spatially oriented images of rock formations. The optical televiewer uses a camera to take full-color images of the borehole wall. The acoustic televiewer uses ultrasonic pulses to generate image of the borehole wall based on the amplitude and travel time of the ultrasonic pulses. Both methods result in high-resolution images that allow characterization of bedrock structures, such as fractures, joints, and bedding. Televiewers allow for identification, visualization, and precise measurement of discontinuities, fractures, joints, and seams in the rock. Optical televiewers capture high-resolution images of the borehole wall and can be used in dry holes or clear fluid-filled boreholes. Acoustic televiewers require fluid-filled boreholes and can provide high-quality data even in cloudy fluids. The travel time data collected by acoustic televiewers are used to identify variations in the borehole diameter to create a 3D caliper log of the borehole. The amplitude data are used to identify softer or harder materials within the formation.
The acoustic televiewer develops an image of the borehole by plotting the contrasts between harder materials with a higher measured amplitude and softer materials with a lower measured amplitude. Under optimal conditions with a smooth borehole wall, the acoustic televiewer can detect fine fractures with greater accuracy than the optical televiewer. I'm excited to be able to see into the ground.
If core recovery is less than 100%, televiewer images provide exact depths and orientations of rock features. Both optical and acoustic televiewers can be used to develop digital data sets that can be translated into stereo nets, tadpole plots, and other analytical tools.
You're our last resort, so I hope this works. We need to do a new rock slope design, but we're having trouble getting any meaningful information on the rock from the borings. There's so many fractures, we just end up with chunks. And understanding the bedrock characteristics here is critical.
Televiewers are extremely valuable on projects where joint condition and orientation are important for the design, construction, or performance of a project. The information gathered with televiewers will be critical for design of the rock slope at this site. An optical televiewer will be used in the upper portion of the formation where the boreholes are dry. An acoustic televiewer will be used below groundwater. The televiewer can be launched into an existing precased borehole using portable equipment. The televiewer is lowered into the borehole using a winch. Data are collected and can be viewed in real time on a monitor. The acoustic televiewer data output includes amplitude, identifying soft zones and fractures, as well as the caliper log and tadpole plot, which depict borehole diameter and dip orientation, respectively. The optical televiewer data include full-color digital images of the core. Now, let's review the benefits of the televiewer. The televiewer is a fantastic supplement to rock coring when information on bedrock is critical to a project. The optical televiewer provides full-color 3D digital images in dry holes or clear fluid, while the acoustic televiewer provides precise images showing hard or soft contrast, such as fractured or weathered zones, and measures borehole diameter, even in cloudy fluids. All televiewers provide high-resolution images that depict information cores can miss, such as infill in fractures. They are spatially oriented to allow creation of an accurate 3D model of a core. Finally, they provide precise data on discontinuities in fractures that can be used in analytical tools such as stereonets.
So, Delta, are you ready to be the change your project needs?
This technology is prime, Fee. Televiewers will be the positive difference we've been looking for to help us succeed.